What's going on, world? Dead inside. Back at it with some Pinball Fix 3, baby. Pinball Fix 3, baby. Yeah, man. Hopefully everyone's doing well out there in the world. Just be playing some pinball, man. Pretty self-explanatory. There's flippers and balls. Yeah, man. Hopefully y'all are doing well. Let's play some pinball. Let's see who the first person in the chat's gonna be. But yeah, man. Hopefully everyone's doing well. No, I don't want to continue my single-player game on Pasha. No, thank you. Oh, those Williams tables, man. There goes my money. When is all that coming? I'm so glad they got the license. Because I was not a fan of the, crap, what's the other? William, like whatever the, other pinball du jour is. But yeah, let's play some freaking pinball, man. Big boy Sunshine. He's back. Let's start off with my favorite table. Might as well. Pretty handily beating our friends list. That's a good thing. Let's get it on. Yeah, man. Play some pinball for a little bit. Maybe get into some Skyrim or some Planet Base afterwards.
Skill shot.
Who knows? All right, it's been a little bit.
Ball saved.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Wow. An ancient pyramid has just appeared on Mars.
An ancient pyramid has just appeared on Mars. Yeah. Oh my god. I don't think those kickbacks are gonna matter when I let it fall right down the stupid center. I'm trying to hit those stupid outside ramps. Looks like that's what we need to be going for. Nano combo, huh?
Destination Mars reached. Mission initiated.
All scanned.
Come on, baby. Not gonna cut it. Oh, come on, man. Bad.
Mission accomplished.
Ah, I should have hit the freaking wizard power. I wasn't even thinking. seriously, I just barely got that. Not gonna get it. Oh, barely. 1 second left. Low on fuel, son. Yeah. That's not gonna cut it. That's not getting it done.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Mission accomplished.
15 million. Set it up.
Captain, we are losing power.
Losing power, huh?
Hurry up.
Yeah. Not gonna do it. That's why you gotta have those kickbacks activated. Yeah.
Fantastic.
Can I hit that stupid ramp, please? No, I guess not. Seriously. Ah! Come on, baby. Look at that garbage.
Houston, we lost you.
Oh.
Houston.
Yeah. Getting a pretty decent bonus. 42 million first ball. Not bad. Do that three more times, we'll be good to go.
Nice shot.
Satellite reached checkpoint C. Setting up orbiting data.
I'm having trouble hitting those outside lanes. That'll work. Scan it, baby. out of control. I hit those ramps when I don't need to. Yeah. Seriously. There you go. Scan it, baby.
Awesome.
Yeah. Joker Riddler. What's going on, man? Welcome to some Monday Night Pinball. How was your Monday, dude?
Wow! An ancient pyramid has just appeared on Mars.
Ancient pyramid, ancient Chinese secret.
Nano combo reached.
Yeah. It went fast. That's good, man. That's a good quality for a Monday. You don't really want your Mondays to drag. It's been my experience anyways. Come on, man. Not gonna cut it. Oh, I knew that. I saw it. Man, I saw that the whole time. The whole damn time. 42 million on the first ball and then 5 on the second. Pretty disparaging amount.
Satellite reached checkpoint C.
Yeah. I can hit everything when I don't need to. Pretty much par for the course. Easy.
Amazing.
I think we should start playing some scary games coming up soon for Halloween. We'll have to do another Halloween themed City Skylines joint. Last year we did Hollywood for Halloween. Oh my God!
Houston,
garbage.
Houston.
Oh, I guess it's not bad for not playing for a while. Yeah.
You have leveled up an upgrade of this table.
Spider. No, we will not be playing again right now. Pretty handily beating our friends here. Let's see. What is Joker like? Family Guy, I think?
Family Guy!
Ooh, Le Driver! 148 million. Pretty crazy.
Oh, this is fun, huh?
You gonna write that novel? Where's the wacky flailing inflatable tube men? Yeah, there they are. You gotta love them.
Hey, Joe, I'm over here.
Yeah, Family Guy's awesome.
Wow.
Easy. Alright, I need to settle down. I haven't played pinball in a little bit.
It's kinda nice.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh my god, right down the center.
Well, who are we kidding? You haven't made any progress.
Come on, baby.
Joe, I got a deck of cards you can put in your wheels to look cool.
Oh man, they're...
Oh, this is fun, huh?
Jerking me over here. I guess it's not my time to kick out a Family Guy high score.
Giggity.
Perfect.
All right, I knew this was coming. Everybody, give me your best shot.
Where's Cleveland? Yeah.
A police spokesperson was quoted as saying, "Duh, I'm a dumb cop. I like to give Tom Tucker a ticket. I was going like 41.
Oh, no.
I don't think I've ever shot those bathtubs down. Case in point.
I'll get out of here. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, that's Joker Riddler's favorite part. Lois does that, yeah. I think that's why he likes the table so much. Just to hear that.
Cool.
Fritzel. What's going on, man? Sorry, we're not playing City Skylines, baby.
Are you glad you left the lighthouse now, Seamus? Oh, I think so, Seamus.
Giggity.
How you coming on that novel you're working on? Huh?
You were just about to ask where Lois was? Yeah, I knew you were. You little pervert.
All right.
I know you all too well, man.
Yes!
Don't think I don't.
How you doing, buddy?
Seamus not completed. That's not good. Fritzel, don't know how I can play this? What do you mean? You don't like pinball?
Good. Good so far.
It's a classic arcade game. I'm also an old bastard.
And this has been Trisha Takanawa with the news.
Two
and
buttons is pretty much my speed.
Review from my mom in her
Damn.
Car.
Well, then this has been an absolute misfire.
Joker, you're gross.
Oh, and the adventure begins again.
Yeah.
You dirty bastard. Fritzl says, nah, when I'm used to playing on Windows, it's what you used to play on Windows when you didn't have internet. LBS Sax Guy, I know who you are, man.
Wow.
I keep track.
Yeah. Look, if you want an autograph right now, you either gotta give me a pen or get me some snow.
I'm pretty good about knowing who people are, man. How you doing, local? Alto or tenor? What's your sax of choice, my friend? What number reed do you use?
Whoa, whoa, look, pal, I don't take coupons from giant chickens. Not after last time. I got an idea. An idea so smart my head would explode if I even began to know what I was talking about.
Got a nice little story you're working on there, huh?
Nice little story? it's hilarious.
Ah!
Giggity. Trying to mess me up right here, I know it. Joker Riddler, are you just doing normal tables or challenges? Whatever we want. Local says Monday Night Football, Monday Night Pinball. Yeah.
How come it's so hard to meet the right woman?
Yeah, good. Try and be good clever, so man. You know. A lot of the titles I use are... I try and be clever. A lot of them are music-related. Like all my Planet Base...
Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker.
Coming episodes up, are music-related.
News that can't help you because you're someplace where a TV is.
We can do some challenges, Joker.
Are you serious?
I'm not scared. I just, I like the I like the 5-minute challenges fine, I guess. It's because a lot of times it takes a little bit to get in a rhythm, so.
This has been Trisha Takanawa with the news.
Damn it.
And now I will have my normal post-news review from my mom in her car.
We're finished! We're done! Game over, man! Game over!
Yeah. Not even close to our previous best. Lev Driver! That 148 million safe for now. Oh, let's see some Skyrim. It's pretty fitting now that we're playing that on the channel. Lead Driver. Parthenax.
Shall we continue the adventure, Dragonborn?
Yes, please. All right, man. I think the last time we played this table, we freaking slayed a dragon. It's pretty awesome. Thing had so many hit points. The Dragonborn. Come on, baby.
If you really are Dragonborn, the Greybeards can teach you how to use your gift. The Thuum, or Shout. Go. Find them in the High Hrothgar.
There you go. How many times you gotta do that? I wonder. Easy. Oh my god. Stop it. A little out of control.
Defeat the troll!
Troll. Thankfully, it's not a frost troll. That sucks. Diggity doggity. Deputy Dog, what's going on, man? Could I do the Fallout table next? Sure. I'm down with it. What's going on, Diggity Doggity? Welcome to Monday Night Pinball. Hopefully your Monday went well. So far.
Defeat the Dwarven Sphere.
The Dwarven Sphere.
Ran out of arrows.
Iron Mace, son. Equip it. Okay. Yeah. I forgot. Oh, man. I forgot how to equip all this crap. Equip it, son. Seriously. Thanks, me too. Rahul, what's going on? Monday Night Pinball. I can't figure out how to get a stupid mace on my character. Mace is the place. Come on, baby. Yeah. Equip it, son. Whatever, dude. How's it going, Rahul? Equip it, man. Iron Greatsword equipped. Okay. Seriously. I guess you just have to hold the flippers down. That's fine.
Skill increased.
That's right. Let's kill that Dwarven Sphere. Rahul's doing good. Diggity Doggity dropped a like. Ah, it's cool, man.
It's locked. See,
appreciate you hanging out, man.
Lockpick.
Oh, nice. Is this like the real game? Gotta use the flippers. Always.
Skill increased.
Oh, suck it, game.
Grab anything useful, and let's go. Visit the watchtower.
All right. Like that?
Time is running out.
Yeah.
Grab anything useful, and let's go.
Take it. $2 million. Do I want to start the main quest? Sure.
If you really are Dragonborn, the Greybeards can teach you how to use your gift. The Thuum, or Shout. Go. Find them in the High Hrothgar.
I don't know if that's going to cut it. I gotta sneeze. Sneezing's not good when you're trying to play pinball, I would assume. Ah! Come on, baby. Select a guild faction to join the Greybeards. Stormcloaks, baby. I think that's what we'll be choosing in the real game, Stormcloaks. The first time I played through, I chose the Legion, so. I'll take those points.
Dragonborn multiball.
Diggity doggity. We won't hate you if I sneeze. I appreciate it. I'll keep that in consideration. I think I blocked it, or I held it back somehow. I used a Thuum. The anti-sneeze Thuum.
Defeat the troll!
Troll. Come on, baby.
Level up. Skill increased.
Level up, son. Let's choose health.
So you found them. Now let us see if you truly have the gift. Now, let us see how quickly
oh my
you
can God.
Master your new Thuum.
Come on, baby. Yeah. Let's go. It's all flailing around. Six more. Oh my God, dude.
If you
I'll take
really
the points.
Are Dragonborn, the Greybeards can teach you how to use your gift. The Thuum, or Shout.
The Thuum.
Find them in the High Hrothgar.
High Hrothgar.
Oh, come on.
Hey. Seriously, this makes me want to play Skyrim. We're doing pretty well in our playthrough. We've got the Mage's Guild quest finished. I'm pretty sure we're ready to start the Dark Brotherhood quest line. So, yeah. Oh my God, dude. You bastards.
Try again in your next life.
Yeah.
You have leveled up and...
pretty fair showing, I guess. Half of our best. What a joker want to see Fallout, right?
War never changes.
I need to give Fallout 4 another chance. We might play some Fallout 4 after we do the Skyrim playthrough. I really didn't care for it when I tried it the first time. Caleb, what's going on, man? It's pinball. Monday night pinball, baby.
Human time is done. This is the age of the super mutant.
How you doing, Caleb?
Glad to have you with me. Lock and load. Let's do this.
Pinball effects 3, baby. Yeah, play like an hour or so of some pinball, then get into another game after this. I'm not sure which one yet. Maybe some Planet Base.
Nice. Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
Yeah, it's just to play on Monday Night Football, but I play pinball occasionally, so the title kind of fit. It's my attempt at being clever. Yikes, that came out of there fast. This is very nice, thank you. That guy, Jevin. You're welcome, I guess.
So
you're welcome to hang out, man.
Here. Nothing to do.
Nothing to eat. We're just playing some pinball, baby.
Sorry, I don't have the caps.
Yeah. Get me out of here. Exit shop, son.
Human. I got a treat for you.
Yeah, we're just playing some pinball. Nothing to get all worked up over. I saved the raging for City Skylines. That's funny. Yeah, I try not to rage. Sometimes it happens.
Let's hurry this up. Time to shut you up for good. All right.
Yeah. Come on, baby.
Smashy! You pay for that.
I deserve more subscribers. Thanks, man. I'm not one of those people, man.
Good fight, you.
I appreciate you hanging out anyways.
You hit like a rat roach.
Raging's funny. Yeah, it's funny sometimes.
Little baby scared.
Oh, I'll do it. Don't worry about it. It'll happen. It'll definitely happen.
The Institute wants my help. I could use work, depending on what it is.
Hey, I'll do some Institute stuff.
You're not killing anyone.
Yeah.
Rage! Rage!
Come on, baby.
Oh no, I wasn't looking.
You can't wait for me to rage? Seriously, Joker? You mean to blush some blood vessels in my head? It might happen. I'm glad you want to see me rage.
Nice. The railroad requires my attention. Perfect.
Getting railroaded requires your attention. Oh, man.
Stupid noises.
I'll try and keep it PG. PG-13.
Crazy robots.
That's some points right there, son. Come on, baby.
I'm just looking for supplies.
Jaden, what's going on, man? How you doing, brother? How's your week going so far?
That's all.
Thanks for checking in, man. Sorry it's not City Skylines.
You
bastard.
Like my game, human? Having fun?
Do I remember what I did to get that 24 million score?
Game's over.
No. Jaden says it's good. It's a Monday, so I know. Yeah, I do know. I do know, my friend. I do know. I've been through many Mondays. I didn't want to play again. It looks like Zetster's, Yeah, it looks like Zetster's 59 million is safe for now. Let's see what we can play here. I want to buy. I'm gonna buy those aliens tables the next time there's a sale on them. And then Zen Pinball just got the license for all the Williams tables, so we'll be buying those as well. Let's do Earth Defense.
Earth Defense.
Monday Night Pinball is greater than Monday Night Football. I wholeheartedly agree, my friend. I wholeheartedly agree. Thanks for hanging out, man. I know it's not City Skylines, but you gotta do different stuff sometimes. It's pretty funny. Sometimes I'll get messages on PlayStation if I haven't played pinball in a while. People get mad. A couple people get pretty mad at me. Earth Defense. All right, man. Let's get it on. It's a pretty cool table. I think this was in my top 10 list. You really gotta hit all the ramps on this table. That's not good.
Ball saved.
That guy, Jevin, says football has gotten too political. I guess. I haven't watched it in years. I got rid of cable in 2006. I haven't had cable TV in probably, well, like a dozen years, so. Oh my god, you bastard.
I'll hold him back.
Wow, that one almost went down right down the center.
It's a monster.
Easy.
Ball save.
Man, they're not good. Stupid robots like shooting the ball.
Nice shot.
Fantastic.
Nice shot.
Easy. Oh my god. Q&A. Diggity Doggity says Q&A. Well, you have a question for me? Ask away, my friend. Ask away.
If you can hear this message, you're in a danger area. Ball
save. Bastard.
Shoot the round.
What games do I play besides pinball and City Skylines?
If you can hear this message, you are in a danger area.
Right now on the channel, we're also playing Skyrim, going through the Mages Guild quest line, the Dark Brotherhood, and the main quest. So we've gotten the Mages Guild quest line done. We'll probably get into some planet base a little bit later tonight after pinball.
Invasion.
You know? You can just check on my... check what games I played on the list. I love City Skylines, man. I know people get tired of it, but it's my favorite game, so I tend to play that a lot. I know people get sick of it, but I can't help it, man. I love it. But right now, we're playing through Skyrim again, which is great. I'm liking it. I might try and get into Fallout 4 after it, but the first time I played Fallout 4, I didn't care for it so much.
Roll save.
Trying to think of what scary game we can play coming up for Halloween. I'm gonna see what's on sale tomorrow on the PS Store. They should start putting scary games on sale for Halloween. What's my favorite food? Meatloaf and mashed potatoes. Am I gonna get the new Fallout 76 when it comes out? No. No, I'm sure not. I don't like multiplayer games anymore. Not into it. Dead Space would be cool. I really enjoyed the first one, man. The first one was freaking scary. I had that on the 360. I really did like the Dead Space game. All of them are good, actually, but I really enjoyed the first one. Let's see what we got here. Let's do a Marvel table. Maybe some Spider-Man, since the video game just came out.
Spider-Man.
Freddy 2010 with the 68 million. Let's see what we can do. It's a pretty hardcore score for this table. Alright, let's get it on.
Home sweet home.
Home sweet hell.
Spider sense tingling.
Spidey sense.
Bring me some decent pictures, Parker, or you are fired! Fired, fired, fired!
Yeah.
That was close.
Hurry up, Parker! This isn't some sort of dad-blasted charity!
Look out! Here comes the Spider-Man! Ha! Still got it!
Oh, you bastard. You would sink your teeth into a fat, juicy steak. Yeah. Sounds good.
I'm afraid I'll have to report you for flying an unregistered vehicle.
I'm a meat and potatoes kind of guy.
Two against one. Maybe we could talk this over?
Yeah. And lasagna. I can eat a whole freaking pan of lasagna. Don't even try and get in my way. It won't be pretty. It will not be pretty.
Does whatever a spider can.
Funky. That guy Jevin loves lasagna.
Finished? I am in the middle of a very important experiment.
Well, it's delicious. You have good taste. I kind of just want lasagna right now after even talking about it. Come on, baby.
Doc Ock's broken free from prison again? We really should stop letting him wear those superhumanly powerful arms in his cell.
I won't forget that insult, wall crawler.
Wall crawler? It's racist. It's racist against spiders.
You know the old saying, wall crawler. The goblin's always greener. Your feeble bites are insignificant, spider.
You're going on an all-expenses-paid vacation in the city jail.
You can send me a pan of lasagna to my house. Don't lie to me. Don't tease me like that. It's not nice. It's not nice to tease fat people with food. Oh man, hilarious.
Two bombs? A few more and you might actually make this interesting, Goblin.
There, you wanted it. You got it.
There's no way to tell what's real and what's illusion.
That's it? I will not rest until you've paid for every indignity 1,000-fold!
The right and the left flippers are inverted. I just have to hit both of them because I can't think like that. Come on, baby.
Still got it.
Ah.
Saved by my trusty webs.
Sorry, master.
Your time is up.
Too funny.
This day belongs to Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio.
And down goes the spider.
Rahul says, don't forget the Mountain Dew. I've got some right in front of me, my friend.
You have mastered the art of cheating death, not you.
You know I do.
Spider sense tingling.
Come on, baby.
The goblin doesn't like bugs.
I like how he flies right in front of you so you can't freaking see anything.
stage is set. The plan is completed. The time has come.
Easy, baby. Do I play on PC? No, it's PlayStation. PS4. My PC is not a gaming PC at all. It's a desktop from 2008 or 9. I wish I could play the games I have on Steam. We'd probably be playing Banished right now.
Look out! Here comes the Spider-Man!
Damn you.
One less ugly villain in this city.
Come on, baby. Give me those points, son.
Stay still. This will be quick.
Imbecile. What hope could you have of capturing me? Impossible.
Come on, baby.
Two against one.
Yeah.
Over? Three of you? What is this? A support group meeting?
I won't forget that insult, wall crawler.
There's that wall crawler insult again. I think Doc Ock needs some sensitivity training.
You insolent fool!
Yeah.
You know the old saying, wall crawler. The goblin's always greener. Are you finished? I am in the middle of a very important
Belltown tornado. What's going on, man? Long time no see.
I have no time for your games now, insect. Your feeble bites are insignificant, spider.
That guy Jevin wants to know what my opinion on vegans are. I don't know. I don't care what people eat.
It's almost embarrassing.
Doesn't affect my life at all.
Give me your best shot.
What's going on, Matt Ammo? How you been, dude? Thanks for checking in, man.
Sweet home.
Bring me some decent pictures, Parker, or you are fired! Fired, fired, fired!
Did you end up getting the Golf Club 2000, the newest Golf Club game, or what? I think I saw you making some courses, right? Oh, you bastard.
Not going down that easily.
You just working? Hey, man.
Hurry up, Parker! This isn't some sort of dad blessing.
I get
charity.
It. Yeah, thanks for checking in, man. It's been a while. Unless you've been lurking on some streams. Oh, you bastard. You did buy it? Nice. Is it better than the Golf Club 2, or did they make any improvements? Is it kind of the same? Just with the PGA likenesses, or what? Yeah.
Spider sense tingling.
Oh, where did you go? The goblin wants to play.
Diggity doggity. Gotta go. Later, man. Thanks for hanging out, dude. Appreciate it, man. Matt Amos, a lot of the same, but some improvements and added modes. You like it? Nice, man. I think we just got a high score for us on this table. Oh, shit. We got another ball. I thought it was over.
That was close.
What hope could you have of capturing me?
The goblin doesn't like bugs.
Yeah.
There's no way to tell what's real and what's illusion.
The right and left flippers Save are reversed. Oh my god.
I will not rest until you've paid for every indignity 1,000-fold.
Come on, baby. Those inverted flippers are making my brain hurt.
My powers are greater than yours.
To report you for flying an unregistered vehicle.
Stay still. This will be quick.
I won't forget that insult, wall crawler.
Oh man, I think we just beat our friends.
I'm in a hurry.
High score, man. I think this was the run for all runs.
Your time is up, wall crawler.
Yeah.
To Mysterio.
Defeating you is so simple, it's almost embarrassing.
Two bombs.
Yeah.
A few more and you might actually make this interesting, Goblin. Not going down that easily.
Suck it, game.
Still got it.
You know the old saying, wall crawler. The goblin's always greener.
Let's go, baby. I think we got high score, man. Amongst our friends. Come on, man. Seriously. Not good. Yeah, get up there on those flippers, son. On those bumpers or whatever. We totally crushed our friends, man.
A very important experiment.
Yeah. Keep it up there.
Imbecile, what hope could you have of capturing me?
Yeah.
You will pay for your arrogance.
Well, oh my god, you bastard.
Spectacular or amazing.
Shoot again. We're crushing it. This is the run for all runs. Necrogoblicon. Come on, baby.
Saved by my trusty webs.
Can I hit that stupid ramp, please? Thank you.
I'm afraid I'll have to report you for flying an unregistered vehicle.
Yeah.
Bring me some decent pictures, Parker, or you are fired! Fired, fired, fired! This isn't some sort of dad blasted charity.
Yeah.
This will be quick.
Hope I don't have to see old JJ again for a long time.
Let's see how you fare against our combined strength.
I don't even know what's going on right now.
Get lost. I'm in a hurry. I have no time for your games now, insect. Forget that insult, wall crawler. Your feeble bites are insignificant, spider.
Yeah. Come on, baby.
Stay away from me!
One, maybe we could talk this over?
No! This bomb was meant for you!
I don't even know what my score is right now.
So simple, it's almost embarrassing.
I think that was a good run, man. 109 million suckers. Wow. Crushed it, dude. I think my best score before was like 30 million something.
Tell what's real and what's illusion.
Yeah.
Saved by my trusty webs.
The flippers are backwards.
Your time is up, wall crawler. This day belongs to Mysterio.
Yeah. It's all downhill from here, man.
You will never find me again.
Let this be our final battle.
Sure thing, Gobby. Just stop being evil. Simple.
Ha, Gobby.
Spider sense tingling.
No!
Suck it, game. Just getting points left and right, son. Oh, yeah.
Doc Ock's broken free from prison again?
This was the run, man.
Stop letting him wear those superhumanly powerful arms in his cell.
I probably won't be able to get this score again. It's a once in a lifetime thing right here.
Get lost. I'm in a hurry. I have no time for your games now, insect.
Pretty good for a wall crawler. It's over. That was the run, man. $133 million. We just freaking crushed it, dude. We just literally crushed it. Oh, man. Let's see what kind of bar we set against our friends list. That's a pretty good score for this table, man. We just bested our own score by like 100 million. Congrats, we witnessed history. You witnessed Dead Inside history, for sure. Appreciate you hanging out, Raul. Thanks, man. We just crushed it, dude. We absolutely crushed it. Yeah. It's a pretty good improvement. Booyakasha. Wow. That was the run, man. I don't know where to go from there. Do a couple Star Wars tables. I don't care about the copyright strikes. Yeah, Clone Wars.
Star Wars, the Clone Wars.
Yeah. See what we can do. Hear that sound? That's the sound of copyright strikes. Getting emailed to my email account right away. It doesn't affect me.
Multiplier increased.
What view is that?
Choose what is right, not what is easy. Fail with honor rather than succeed by fraud. Diminishes wisdom.
Keep it alive, baby.
One giant leap needs two steps back.
You got Yoda singing Paula Abdul. Opposites attract.
Left kickback activated.
Seriously.
Gunship, hurry up! Kick back! Liberation, hurry up! Lock is lit!
Balance is found in the one who faces his guilt.
Nice shot!
Yeah. Seriously.
Hurry up, ended.
You bastard.
Skill shot. This is command.
Complete the target practice.
This is Sparta. Probably I've only got like one more episode of City Skylines left of Ogdenville. I think we could probably finish up the city during the next episode. Skyrim's got a bit still. We still have two full quest lines to do. And then I'll be looking for a game to play for Halloween. A little scary game action. I'm going to see what's on sale this coming week on the store.
T6 Multiball.
Yeah. All the new sales are listed tomorrow, so I'll see what's going on.
Left kickback activated. Jackpot.
Yeah.
Right kickback activated. Random award.
Random award.
Ball saved. Lock is lit. Gunship, hurry up. Ball locked. Multi-ball ended.
Good, I had no idea what was going on right there.
Awesome. Lock is lit.
Easy does it.
The council is ready to receive you. Kick back.
Not good.
Hurry up, ended.
Good. I'm glad.
Skill shot. Ball saved. Random award. 5 million. Liberation, hurry up. Left kickback activated.
Kickback. Just in time.
Fantastic.
I'll take that 6 million. Ah, man, it's over.
Hurry up, ended.
Boo hoo. Yeah. New high score, though. I'll take it. Lead driver. 100 million. It's pretty good. Let's see what we got here. Some
Doctor Strange.
Doctor Strange, baby. Who was that clown on Metalocalypse? Roxo? Oh man, hilarious.
Great evil stirs, master. The Sorcerer Supreme is needed by the hoary hosts of Hoggoth.
I wonder if Metalocalypse is even still being made. Who even knows? I remember the first episode of Metalocalypse when it came out. Scream for the cream.
I am humbled by your greatness.
Murderface.
You never cease to impress me, darling.
Easy.
May the Vishanti smile upon us all.
That's not good.
Where are the defenders when I need them? Power must be tempered by wisdom, or it is worthless. The time comes to demonstrate your great intellect, my master. Hurry!
Hurry up, ended! Amazing!
May the Vishanti watch over us all.
The Vishanti. Seems pretty sketchy. You bastard.
It cannot be.
Rick and Morty replaced everything. Oh, they stopped making it in 2013? Shows you how much I watch TV. Never. Rick and Morty? Is that funny? I know I've seen the name, but I don't really watch TV, so I've never seen it. The kind of TV I like is like space documentaries, like about the universe or like Planet Earth, stuff like that.
By the 12 moons of Moonapore.
Anything about space or the ocean or the Earth, I'm all for it. But I can't watch regular TV.
A fine shot, master.
It's hilarious. I'll have to check it out. I'm sure there's some on YouTube.
The mystic arts. Multiball!
Yeah.
You amaze me, beloved.
Easy.
Power must be tempered by wisdom, or it is worthless.
Multi-ball ended. Left kickback activated. Right kickback activated.
Just trying to trap the damn ball, son. Seriously.
I am humbled by your greatness.
May the Vishanti make your dinner tonight.
Time comes to demonstrate your great intellect, my master. Hurry! A fine shot, master.
Hurry up, ended.
Of course it did. Bastard.
Where are the defenders when I need them?
You just watched Everything and Nothing, a BBC documentary, and why it's dark at night? It blew your mind. Huh.
Is over.
That's awesome,
awesome,
man. I'll have to check it out.
You have leveled up and upgraded.
Everything and Nothing. Huh. Yeah, I like anything about space or the ocean. Like whenever they go to like the deepest places on Earth, Mariana's Trench. Stuff like that. Yeah, let's do one or two more tables. Let's see here. I'm gonna do some American Dad or Bob's Burgers.
Bob's Burgers.
Lead Driver. 103 million.
Hello, Bob's Burgers.
We'll do this table and one more table. I knew after that Spider-Man high score would be all downhill. Let's get it on. Well, that's not a good sign.
No big deal.
Come on, baby. That garbage.
Oh, it's okay. I guess I wasn't meant to have a good life.
Rats.
I'm excited. Hi, I'm Tina. May I take your order?
So, what do I gotta do? Use bleach on it or something?
No. You like chocolate milk?
Diggity doggity. Last two tables of the, Monday Night Pinball Experience. Were you here for the Spider-Man high score or what?
Yes. It's just the 3 o'clock fire.
You crushed it. You miss a Spider-Man? Oh my god. It was the run of a lifetime.
Who wants ice cream?
Bottomless salad bowl looking a little better now, huh, Lynn?
I'm excited.
Wow, amazing! I have no words.
Coming right up.
Joker Riddler's least favorite thing about school is homework. I mean, yeah? Hey, I don't think you're alone in that. Aw, you bastards.
Is everyone around me useless? I have to do everything?
Yeah, no one likes homework, dude. I never knew anyone that liked homework. Ever. I see nothing's changed in the 25 years that I've been out of high school.
Yes.
It's too much stress sometimes.
Oh my god, this is so exciting!
Oh, good night.
Yeah, I bet. Oh, that little glowing thing. I just missed it. Oh, you bastard. What's going on, Robert? How you doing, man? Welcome to Monday Night Pinball.
Great game, Dad. Hit the showers.
Hope you're doing well, man. We had an epic Spider-Man run earlier, and it's been all downhill from there. Lead Driver. Looks like his high score is safe for now. The 007 clan. Yeah, we had an epic Spider-Man run. What was our... It was like 100... I got like 100 million more
Spider-Man.
Yeah, 133 million. It's pretty epic. Alright, last table of the night. What should we do? I'm thinking either Doom... Doom or Moon Knight? First one in the chat. Doom or Moon Knight? To end the Monday Night Pinball session. Appreciate y'all hanging out, man. Robert, Rahul, Joker. Diggity doggity. Diggity doogity. Deputy dog. Diggity doogity. Doom. Rahul coming in first. Hell yeah, man. Let's get her done. Third place amongst our friends. Let's see what we can do. Hey, man, hopefully everyone's doing well. Probably play another game after this. Maybe play some Planet Base.
I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together.
Rahul and Robert both agree that Doom should be the final table. I feel comfortable in the decision. I like this table. Some of the effects are pretty cool. Like sometimes the pinball will turn into like an 8-bit. 8-bit pixelated pinball. Pretty badass.
Welcome to the UAC. Now, 221 accident-free days.
Get her done. It's like sometimes the power will go down on the table. It's pretty badass.
The portal can no longer be closed.
Oh, this thing's impossible.
You have to cross over.
Come on, baby. Ow. Oh, man. Ow. It's like so hard to line it up. Come on, man. Ow.
Now, hit the last portal.
Suck it.
I can pull you back.
I can't believe we got that many. Shoot the skull. Where's the skull? Come on, you bastard.
Access denied.
Dang it. Oh, I see it up there now. Perfect.
Access granted.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system.
Pure Argent energy, huh? You.
I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you.
Starting countdown.
Yeah.
Your affinity for guns is apparent.
The Gauss cannon. RPG, son. No! You bastard.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here.
Yeah.
Access granted.
So quiet.
Data log collected.
The power generators shut down. It is crucial to get them up and working to continue.
Of course it is. Not good.
Ball safe.
Oh yeah, of course it was.
Shoot one of the lit Redeemer lanes, and I'll give you what you need.
Really?
Right Redeemer activated.
Yeah. No!
That was unexpected.
Bastards.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Pretty disappointing.
Specimen here.
Looks like Zedster is safe for now. That was pretty disappointing. Know that we can end like that. I'll do American Dad.
Smith. Stan Smith.
This will be it for sure. Then we'll play some Planet Base. Make a little colony. All right. Hope everyone's doing well out there, man. Appreciate y'all hanging out. A little Monday night pinball.
All right, you have visual? All right, stay 3 car lengths behind her and check in with me every half hour.
Well, Stan, I guess it makes no difference now. I'm Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
I really like that Doom table, but it's pretty hard for me anyways. I like the music a lot.
The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on.
Every Wheels and the Leg Man is the same. You pick some boring case, you bicker, then you solve it. The solution usually being that Roger is the culprit.
Oh, hey, Steve. Hey, you were right. Snot's great. We're totally best friends now.
We have your associate. If you want him back alive, we will trade him for the key.
I wish I knew what was going on right now.
Dad! We're coming for you! How do we get in there?
And here it is.
You're running out of time!
I'm the decider.
The Decider! That is classic! I am loving this!
You're running out of time!
Surprise!
Wheels, have you seen Papa Wheelie? He didn't come home last night.
Thief, you gotta bring me a change of clothes!
How do I miss that freaking chest right there? Come on, man. Like right in the middle of the damn
wheels. Together we're wheels and the leg man.
Pinball table.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
Ah!
Test dummy.
I deserve that.
They told me.
Andrew E., what's going on? I'm grabbing a Cubana right now.
Right like that.
All right, quiet down, everyone. Look who made a speedy recovery.
No.
Thanks for checking in, man. It's the last table of the night. We had a pretty epic Spider-Man encounter earlier.
Go Team Smith.
Rocked out a pretty massive high score.
The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on. Wait, what's this? It's a costume, and it's lovely. Maybe you're in charge there, where they don't serve grenadine. But out here, I'm the law. You're in McFreely Town. Royville. Rogersburg. Excuse me. Anyway, this is my town.
The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on.
Oh, there it is. Oh, my sweet. Soon we will be together. Soon. It was me, Roger, the whole time.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
Yeah. Blue ball. Oh, you bastard. That goes up there so quick. You don't even know it's happening.
Oh, hey, Steve. Hey, you were right. Snot's great. We're totally best friends now.
Wait, what's this? It's a costume. And it's lovely. I'm Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
You bastards. Oh. I'll be back when you get home. Hell yeah, man. We'll probably be playing some Planet Base, hopefully. Thanks for checking in, man. Don't waste your data on me, dude. I don't recommend it.
You're running out of time.
Yeah.
Stan, it's now or never!
The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on.
Easy.
We are over. I'm with Jack now.
Sir, she is my daughter.
Wheels. Together we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man. Surprise!
Take it
that
easy,
was garbage.
Smith.
We're okay. We're gonna be okay.
Garbajo basura.
Would you step into my office, please?
Well, Stan, I guess it makes no difference now.
Good, wow.
Maybe you're in charge there, where they don't serve grenadine. But out here, I'm the law. You're in McFreely Town. Royville. Rogersburg. Excuse me. Anyway, this is my town.
Hey, Roy Rogers.
I'm ready.
Roy Rogers is another name for a cherry Coke. I used to order those when I was a kid, thinking
Let's
I was
go to him already.
Getting some alcoholic drink.
Jackpot! Oh, there it is! Oh,
and
my sweet.
Shirley Temple is a cherry Sprite for the girls.
And here it is.
Little girls ordered Shirley Temples.
The decider! That is classic! I am loving this!
Boys ordered Roy Rogers.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
Jackpot!
You need to zip it, lock it, and put it in your pocket.
Acting like a genius. Jackpot! Jackpot!
Seriously.
Jackpot!
Not alcoholic? No. Roy Rogers, just cherry Coke. Shirley Temple's a cherry...
We're running out of time.
Cherry Sprite or 7-Up.
Let's put her to a vote. Anyone in favor?
No.
And I vote no. Motion denied unanimously. In your face with a can of mace, make you cry all over the place.
I should order a Roy Rogers next time I
you
go out.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
People be like, what the hell? How old are you? you don't want to know. Give me a Roy Rogers.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
Surprise! It was me, Roger, the whole time. I'm Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
Francine, you be very careful out there today.
Yeah, I think we can play some Planet Base. Might be fun. Been a little while.
Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man.
Make a little city. I don't know if I could get into Skyrim
Every
right now.
And the leg man is the same. You pick
I don't know if I'm feeling
case,
it.
You bicker, then you solve it. The solution usually being that Roger is the culprit.
So yeah, we probably got one more episode of City Skylines for that city. Got a bunch of Skyrim left. I'm gonna see what games are on sale on the PlayStation Store in the morning.
It's now or never.
Ah, you bastards!
I thought there was something fishy about all this, Leg Man.
That was fun. Did pretty well. 20 million bonus.
Oh no, Stan!
All right.
Leveled up and upgrade of this table.
Yeah, did pretty well for ourselves. Crushed the Spider-Man table. and did pretty well to end it. That's what I want to see, man. Dead inside on top. We actually have a bunch of records as far as our friends list goes. It's pretty satisfying. But yeah, man. I think that's going to do it. A Monday Night Pinball action. Appreciate y'all hanging out, man. Rahul, thanks, dude. Robert Connors, hell yeah, man. Appreciate it, dude. Joker Riddler, Diggity Doogity was around. Andrew E. came around. Matt Ammo, if you're still lurking, hope you're doing well, dude. That guy Jevin was around, making me crave some lasagna. I don't hate. Caleb Richardson was around. Appreciate it, man. Hope everyone has a good week coming up. Fritzel checked in for a little bit. Hell yeah. Appreciate all you guys, man. Yeah, it's going to do it. Monday Night Pinball. We'll take a little break, and we'll be back with some Planet Base more than likely. Make a little city. A city on the moon. Or on one of the planets. I'm thinking the frozen planet. But, yeah. Thanks, Rahul. Robert Connors, thanks, man. Appreciate you guys hanging out with me on a Monday. But, yeah. We'll be back in a couple, 5-10 minutes. Some Planet Base, man. Hope everyone's well. Hope everyone has a good week coming up. I'm dead inside. Hopefully you're not. See you later, man.